And it was like the next day, everything just kind of started getting buggy. So we think Steve Jobs actually has to be plugged into some sort of Apple system to make them work correctly. So now we're dealing with a Steve Jobless laptop.
Steve Jobless.
But he's back. Don't mess with us, Steve.
We will be coming back this fall, though. We'll be finishing up our new album in a couple of months here, and we'll be back in November for sure. If you want to stay in touch with us, we have an email list. We don't spam you. We have it all organized by city, so if you write Sacramento on there, or wherever it is that you're from, we'll only send you an email when we're in your town. We also have a free mobile app for iPhone and Android. Yeah, we paid for it. You don't have to. Just search for Crown Point in your app store, and you can find us. Check our tour schedule on there and everything. And if you do like us on Facebook, come grab a free button that says I thumbs up CP, which can stand for whatever it is that you want it to, really.
I like chocolate peanuts. Pretty cool.
Crazy people.
I do like crazy people. It's actually exclusively the girls I date, the crazy people. I actually have many buttons. I have a collection.
Captain Planet?
Yeah, he's all right.
Dude, he takes pollution down to zero. It's fun.
That was the 80s, though.
We're not in Oregon, man. No, I'm just kidding. Actually, Northern California.
Is it still northern? I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'd like to think so, because you guys actually still care about recycling up here, which is cool. That's all I got. No funny story. I was just surprised we were at a rest area today in California, and there was like a recycling receptacle, just like there is in Oregon. I'm like, oh, I feel like I'm at home.
Chink. This is the title track off on your album that, like Joe said, is coming out here in a couple months. It's called Oceans.
Dreams we had, we finally feel to just
Thank you so much, guys. We are Crown Point from Portland. Evolution is up next. Stick around. That's Russell. That's Casey. Peter. My name is John. Thank you, guys. I guess.